Michelle has had leukemia since she was 2. The Coleman twins were born 24 weeks premature. Max had his first surgery when he was 3 days old. These kids are alive today, and it's a real miracle. When your child needs help, there's a Children's Miracle Network hospital nearby. Visit childrensmiraclenetwork.org to support our hospitals helping local kids.